Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the 5th SESC Women's Conclave and Awards 2023. It's a flagship event of Society for Cyberabad Security Council, popularly known as SESC. Since some of you are already standing, may I request everybody to probably stand up for a quick minute? Thank you. You could just stand wherever you are, and we'll do a little bit of exercise. I think we've all had a heavy lunch. Okay, may I request you all to spread your arms, bring them forward, a little more closer, and at the count of one, we're just going to do one. One, 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 one. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's a thunderous applause for SESC and Women's Conclave and Women's Forum for the wonderful work they've been doing for years. Thank you. You may all take your seat. I appreciate it. Thank you. I'm Harini Madhira, founder of a company called Cisne for Arts and Entertainment. I've been associated with Women's Forum, SESC, and active volunteer with it for over 5 years now, and it's a privilege. I'm going to be your host for the afternoon. So good afternoon. It gives me an immense pleasure to welcome all our dignitaries today. Chief guest of the afternoon, Director General of Police, Anjani Kumar, sir. Cyberabad Commissioner and Chairman, SESC, Stephen Ravindra, sir. Secretary, SESC, Krishna Yadula. SESC Women's Forum leader, Prithya Sharma. All the other Women's Forum members, my colleagues, all the friends, press, media, thank you for joining in and gracing this occasion. I'm sure you've all walked through the stalls that we've put together today in the afternoon, which have been talking about safety and well-being and sustainability products. I'm sure you got a good glimpse of it. That's the theme for the evening. We also today proudly launched the 16th and the 17th She Shuttle. I'd like to thank all the sponsors who made it happen. Thank you. I also take this opportunity to thank our conclave sponsors, the gold sponsor Continental Hospital and Providence, silver partner, Smart Vision, gifting partner, Flyberry, and Dr. Gauth. Without your support, this wouldn't have been possible. Thank you. It has been a ritual to start any event with a small invocation. May I please request all the dignitaries to come on the dais and light the lamp. Pratisha Sharma, SESC Women's Conclave Forum Leader. Sorry, Women's Forum Leader. Krishna Yadula, Secretary, SESC. DCP Nitika Pant, Convener, SESC. Mr. Stephen Ravindar, sir, Cyberabad Commissioner and Chairman for SESC. And our chief guest of the afternoon, Director General of Police, Telangana, Anjani Kumar, sir. Today amongst us, we have a lovely little lively child, a 10-year-old multi-talented Advaita. A student of class 4th in Army Public School, Secunderabad, a passionate Carnatic vocalist, she plays classical violin and enjoys skating, along with academics. In addition, she loves to travel and explore new places. She would grace the occasion with a small invocation song.
Namaste everyone, my name is Advaita. Today I'm going to chant a sloka followed by a Pillari Geetam. Om Gananam Tva Ganapatigam Havamahim Kavin Kavina Upamasta Mastamam Jeshtarajam Brahmana Brahmana Aspata Anashruvanuti Bisi Dasadanam Prano Devi Saraswati Vaje Birva Janivati Dhinama Vitravatu Om Gurubhyo Namaha Saraswate Namaha Ganapatiye Namaha Hari Om Sri Gananata Sindhuravarna Karuna Sagar Karivadana Lambodar Lakumikara Ambasuta Amaravinuta Siddha Charana Gana Seyevita Siddhi Vinayaka Te Namo Namo Lambodar Lakumikara Ambasuta Amaravinuta Sakala Vidya Adi Pujita Sarvottama Te Namo Namo Lambodar Lakumikara Ambasuta Amaravinuta. Thank you everyone and have a nice day.
Thank you Advaita, that was beautiful and divine. God bless you. May I request DCP Nitika Pant ma'am to felicitate our young artist. Thank you, dignitaries. SESC was started 15 years plus years ago and has grown leaps and bounds since then through its various initiatives. We will have Mr. Krishna Yadula talk about it in his speech a little later, where he'll talk about the vision of SESC. Women's Forum actually came into existence 8 years ago, and who better than Pratyusha Sharma, the leader of Women's Forum, who will walk you through the whole journey. I would actually like to talk about the SESC Women's Conclave, how it came into existence. It was actually conceptualized 5 years ago when we actually felt we needed a forum to showcase the work that has been done or being done under this forum, and also invite the thought leaders to speak on these topics and learn from their ideas. So this platform is primarily to share ideas, learn, and grow better year by year. And that's how the She Empower logo was conceptualized 5 years ago, because we at SESC believe while you need to empower she, without the male counterpart M, that's not going to be possible. There is no hero without her. It's the same case here. So the She Empower came with a tagline, respect, reach, and rise. And in my mind, I think it's extremely powerful and the crux of whole human existence. Let me talk about the tagline, what it stands for. When you talk about reach, when you talk about respect, it's probably the most fundamental aspect of empowerment. Everybody deserves respect. And it starts with first with self-respect. One needs to stand and respect themselves, and that's how the others will start respecting you. Then came the reach. There is a old, age-old saying, God helps those who help themselves. So we are calling all the women, all the kids out there, unless you reach out when it's required, it's going to be very difficult for anybody to help. So reach is very critical for all of us. Stand up for your own self and reach out. Rise. Rise is something each one of us can beat all odds and rise above. It is the courage within us. We do get support from outside only if we decide to rise. It's a small difference between I can't versus I don't want to. And that's where the rise came from. Every year what we try and do, in past 5 years, we've been trying to think of various aspects of women and child safety and make that as the focus or concept for the conclave. And hence this year came the concept, accelerate the safety and well-being of women and children. In the process, help them lead an independent and sustainable life. Of course, COVID has taught all of us to live a sustainable life. It can't get better. While the conclave focuses on safety and well-being, a large part of it comes from a sustainable living. And that's what we're going to witness through the conclave today. Let's take off with a high energy and a vibrant performance that will actually set the tone for today's afternoon. The police, the SHE teams, some constables, and security guards will showcase this. I was actually very touched when Pratyusha told me that they want to actually perform for us. And I got to witness their rehearsal. And what came to my mind was, over and above what they do for us in their day job, they were actually putting their heart and soul into this performance, which was choreographed just for this conclave. So a huge round of applause for them. So welcoming a talented group, Kalabrindam. What an outstanding performance. Thank you, Team Kalabrindam. May I request you to stay on the stage, please? Can I request... can I request Krishna Yadula to please felicitate the entire troupe? Thank you. We can match their energy with a little bit of applause. Krishna.